Hello everyone in MedicalScribe. I'm Karar Haider, student at Baghdad Medical College. In the previous videos, we completed our talk about the nails and their functions. And by them, we completed the last element of the four skin appendages. While in the upcoming videos, we will descend to what under the skin and explain what we will found. In fact, under the skin directly, we will find the fascia. So today, we will talk an introduction about the fascia and its functions. The simplest definition we can define the fascia with is that the fascia is a sheet or a layer of connective tissue that found below the skin. This fascia will make a sheath that encloses structures like muscles and interconnect between structures, and also it will make a canal that surrounds the blood vessels and nerves, which called the neurovascular bundle. Alright, traditionally or in the past, the fascia was used primarily by the surgeons to describe the tissue that surrounds the organs, muscles, and bones. That was in the past. While recently, the fascia term expanded to include more structure, in which they included all collagenous-based soft tissue in the body, such as ligaments, certain tendons, bursae, and even the endomysium, the perimysium, and the epimysium, which are the sheath that enclose the muscle fibers from outside and inside, also considered with a fascia. Okay. Well, now we have to talk about the structure of fascia. In fact, the fascia contains a closely packed bundles of collagen fibers. These bundles of collagen fibers are oriented in parallel to the direction of pull. So this orientation will help the fascia in its flexibility when a force like a pull applied on it, because the fascia bundle's direction is in parallel with the direction of the force. Good. Now, as we say that the fascia composed of collagenous bundles, that means it have collagen. This collagen produced by the fibroblasts that found in the fascia. And it also may contain a variable amount of fats. And the fascia layers frequently innervated by sensory nerve ending, so the fascia will be sensitive. Alright. Now we have to talk about the classification of fasciae. In fact, the fasciae classify into four types, and I will classify them only without details because in the upcoming videos we will explain them alone. The fasciae classified into superficial fascia, deep fascia, visceral fascia, and parietal fascia. Okay. The last thing in our video we have to know today is the functions of this fascia. In the first place, we should keep in our mind that the fascia functions mainly depend on its location. But we can summarize the main functions of fascia with five functions. The first function of the fascia is that it will stabilize, enclose, and separate muscles and organs from other. This was the first function. The second function is that the fascia will transmit the mechanical tension that is produced by the muscular activities or by the external forces throughout the body. The third function is that the fascia will support tissue and organs and reduce friction between muscles and other structures. That means the fascia will permit the muscles to slide over each other easily with a low friction. While the fourth function of the fascia is to provide a supportive and movable sheath to the blood vessels and nerves as they pass through the muscle. This sheath will provide a protection and maintain their patency. That means fascia will keep the vessels open and patent and not closed by the pressure of the muscles and the other structures. Well, the last and the final function of the fascia is that because the fascia will separate a muscle and organs from other or a group of muscles from another, this separation is extremely important. Because if infection occurs in one muscle or in one organ, the fascia will often limit the spread of infection to other compartments. And also, it will limit the spread of the malignant diseases to the other compartments. So these were the main functions of the fascia. And before that, we explained the fascia in general. And that's it. I hope what I said makes sense. See you next video, and goodbye.